Hello friends, welcome to the Dao of Otaku. My name is Ziki, and today we'll be tackling the age-old debate, manga versus anime. We are posing the question, is animation superior to sequential art, or is it vice versa? If we go by the numbers, certainly there are more people that watch anime than there are who read manga, but does that make one superior to the other? You know, as a creator, I must admit that animation does offer you a bit more freedom because you can take advantage of several factors, such as fluid motion, sound effects, voice acting, musical composition, and many other ingredients. Nevertheless, I still think that manga, comics, and other forms of sequential art possess certain qualities that can't really be emulated in other forms of media. One example of this is something known as multiple modalities, a term I have borrowed from Dale Jacobs, an English professor at the University of Windsor. You see, by reading comics, we train our brains to process all of the different aspects, from the artwork, to the spacing, to the text, but also what's beyond the actual page, the unseen. You know, when we're going between panels, we have to use our imagination to help us transition from one frame to the next. For example, let's look at these panels from Attack on Titan. Individually, they're just really moments frozen in time, but our brain creates the illusion of flow by leveraging our knowledge base and imagination to help us transition from frame to frame. We're using our conscious or subconscious to, depending on how you read, to help us understand how a character is getting from point A to point B. See, if this was animation, all of this would be given to us because animation is fluid, it's constant, whereas comics and manga are a series of images frozen in time. And so it requires more work on our part to decipher the story, almost like a puzzle. And so in that way, comics and manga are really one of the most participatory forms of media out there, certainly more participatory than animation. And I say this not to say that this makes comics better, but to highlight the fact that comics and manga have their own unique strengths. Therefore, when people ask the question, are comics better than manga, or is anime better than manga? Really, it's like asking whether cardio is better than weight training. They both have their strengths, and of course you'll find people who will argue in favor of one over the other, but ultimately it depends on what you're looking for and how you approach them. But as a creator, I do want to work with both of these mediums, so I find this a fascinating question, not so much as to which one is better, but where their respective strengths lie. So I'm going to be doing a series of videos that examine mangas and their anime adaptations side by side to look at where the original manga wins out and where the anime adaptation improves upon its source material. So be sure to watch this space. But for the time being, that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for joining me. This has been the Dao of Otaku.